where Mark Twain literally stopped, not moving. I'm not sure what she just said, but I'm hoping she said that they're about to move. It's the first time I've never actually seen the Mark Twain ever do this. Everybody on that boat's about to be surprised. Lucky.
Mommy, it's going.
I think it's going backwards. Now it's going forward. No, you cannot jump the fences here at Disneyland. Only workers can do that. Just saw the worker jumping.
I'm coming.
That was a worker. And the boat stopped again. Huh. Thank you. sure to work and say that the marked plane will be moving backwards. I'm going to guess and say there's something wrong with the boat if they have to move it backwards. I'm also not sure, but I'm thinking that that little boat that they use for not only Fantasmic and going to Tom Sawyer's Island over there, they were going to use that to get people off of that boat, that ship, the Mark Twain. But again, I'm not sure. Because Mark Twain will be going backwards, and that boat will be fine. So that will go backwards and that will follow. At least that's what these workers were just saying. It's going backwards. So, I'm wondering if there's something wrong with the Mark Twain. Alex. Seems to be working fine. That usually come when a ride is having a problem are right there. So either something's wrong with the Mark Twain or there's something wrong over there somewhere. Oh, look, there's Princess Tiana. And no one knows that she's there, so she's about to surprise a lot of people right now. This is going to be so cool.
Columbia.
Thank you. captain of the ship. And they seem to have stopped. Another worker on the radio. Yep. Something's wrong with the plane. Oh, look! There's another one coming.
They're gonna get everybody off the Mark Twain, I believe.
Yeah, see, that one has a ramp or stairs. So I'm going to say that they're gonna get the people off the Mark Twain right now.
They're gonna connect it somehow, and then they're gonna get people off the Mark Twain.
Oh. Or maybe they're just gonna use that for that one over there. Hmm.